Well, the long-awaited high-rise bridge project is officially underway. This heavily traveled section of VDOT's I-64 is getting a much-needed expansion to better suit today's traffic demands.
As you can see in the background here, we're starting on the eastern shore, Elizabeth River, with the new high-rise bridge. So this new bridge is going to be a 100-foot tall fixed-span bridge. Unlike the existing bridge, it opens when traffic comes through for shipping traffic. So this will be a fixed-span bridge, no bridge openings, and it will carry eventually all the traffic from Suffolk towards Virginia Beach. And the existing bridge will be converted to carry all the traffic from Virginia Beach to Suffolk. So we'll have two parallel spans when it's all completed. So the new bridge is going to be 35 feet taller than the existing, 100-foot tall fixed-span bridge. And because it's that high, it will never need to have the ability to open up to allow all ships through. So it's tall enough to handle any shipping traffic through this corridor. So that will eliminate any bridge openings and delays due to bridge openings for the motorists coming through this corridor. The next few weeks, you'll start to see some construction on the interstate, particularly between the high-rise bridge and Battlefield Boulevard interchange, with some nighttime lane closures, single lane closures, so we can begin to shift traffic, widen the shoulders, strengthen the shoulders, and accommodate some of the future traffic requirements. And ultimately, we will then begin a widening of 64 from 4 to 6 lanes. And all that widening will occur, for the most part, in the median of the existing interstate system. So we'll be adding a third lane in both directions. It will be a hot lane, a high occupancy toll lane. It'll increase the capacity from 4 to 6 lanes, all the way from basically Battlefield Boulevard to just east of the I-264, 664 interchange at Byers Hill.
There are a variety of ways you can stay up to date with this project. Visit 64highrise.org to sign up for the project updates or to reach out directly to the project team.